black preachers be the only preachers I know to make you feel guilty about being hungry 6 hours in the church. They be like, turn to Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8. We gonna make this real quick for y'all, because I know some of y'all thinking about food, but you should be thinking about Jesus. We be over here thinking like, it's 4 o'clock. What are you talking about?